A shamanic journey to meet your spirit guide. In this guided visualization, we will travel to a natural world where, within your own imagination, one or more of your spirit guides may choose to reveal themselves to you. I will be your guiding voice. At the end of the journey, the drumbeat will change, speeding up for a brief few moments, calling you back to the real world. Make sure you will not be disturbed for the duration of this recording, and ideally, for some time after, so you can reflect on your experience. It is recommended that you enter into this guided visualization with a question in your mind, something you need answers for or guidance on. Now make yourself comfortable, either sitting or lying down. Stretch your neck and shoulders for a moment to help yourself relax. Take a few deep breaths and relax, allowing your mind to go quiet. Now close your eyes and let your journey begin. Listen to the sound of the drums. Let the beat become your focus. Listen to the sound of the drums. Let the beat become your focus. Let it wash over you like waves. Feel it in your blood and in your bones. Feel the primal earth connection rise up deep from under your feet. Flowing upward through your body, anchoring you as the drumbeat becomes a part of you. Synchronizing with you, with your mind, with the beat of your heart, with the rhythm of your being. feel the call of our ancestors and generations yet to be born. As you now visualize within your mind, standing in an ancient forest. Sense the forest all around you. The richness of the air. The warmth of the sun against your skin. The forest is ancient, primal, earthy. You can smell the scent of moss, of ferns. Somewhere nearby, there is the clear flow of water. Before you is a large moss-covered tree. Its trunk as wide as you are tall. It has grown here in the heart of this forest for unknown generations, drinking deep of the waters flowing under the earth. Its trunk is hollow, and on one side there is a large opening, an entranceway, large enough for you to step inside. When you are ready, and your mind has been emptied of all present-day thoughts, step inside the hollow trunk. It is dark, but you realize this trunk is an entrance to some other place. Before you are large, wide stone steps leading down and away from the entrance in a descending spiral. Slowly, you begin to walk down the stairs. They lead you down, down into the depths of the earth. To a place where your guardians await. You can smell the sweetness of the earth, Perhaps there is an odd feeling of familiarity here, as if you have travelled this way before, maybe in your dreams. Eventually, at the foot of the stairs, you see an exit formed from another hollow tree trunk. You step out and emerge into another forest. This forest seems even more ancient than the one you have just come from. The sun is shining down upon you, warm and benevolent, and there is a richness to the air. A glade spreads around the old tree, smooth with vivid grass and starred with flowers. Not far away, a small pool glints cool, clear and still. Beyond that, the woods stretch, ancient and serene, into emerald and gold shadows. Take a moment to adjust to your surroundings. The ambience of the light, the welcoming touch of the gentle breeze, the feeling of ancientness and deep wisdom that lies here like an element. This is the place where your guardian spirit may choose to meet you. To slowly walk around this place and look for any signs of life, any animals or other creatures. Don't make any great effort, simply be aware and alert, and allow your mind to be open to all you may see or hear. It's important to remember that the type of life form your guardian spirit chooses to take might be different from what you were expecting. Many people can be surprised by the form their guardian spirits choose to take. Look for a life form close to your proximity, within this ancient world. It is said that the first life form to reveal themselves to you will most likely be one of your guardian spirits. They may appear quickly, or it may take some time before you see them, if at all. Perhaps you may sense them rather than hear or see them, at least at first. It's also important to remember that they may have chosen not to reveal themselves at all at this time. This is not a reflection on you, but is just in line with their own way of doing things. So simply be patient. Take some time now to be in this place. If you wish, sit down on the soft grass. And if the opportunity is there, interact with your guardian spirit. Ask them your question, or ask them for guidance. Listen to what they say, and be aware of any images that come into your mind. It's also possible that you may meet more than one guardian on this journey, either at the same time or at separate locations within this forest. Your journey will be unique to you, so just be observant, be respectful, and try to listen to any wisdom or guidance that may be offered. At the end of this journey, the drumbeat will change, speeding up for a few moments, calling you back to the real world. At that time, you should say your farewells and be sure to thank your guardian or guardians for any interaction you may have had with them. Begin now to slowly come out of your altered state, back to the real world where we first began your journey. It's a good idea to take some time to reflect on anything you've experienced and allow your subconscious mind to digest any information it may have gathered on your visit. It may take some time, perhaps days, for your subconscious mind to process any information it may have received. Once processed, it could be revealed to you in dreams, sparks of inspiration, or just powerful ideas coming to you. Shamanic journeying has even been known to reveal visions of things that have not yet come to pass. It's highly recommended that you write down any such inspirations, particularly any vivid dreams you may have after your journey, as it's likely they came about as a result of your shamanic journey. You can return to this recording at any time. Whenever you need to seek out your guardians, they will be waiting for you.